word now.
Nej,
det är så mycket mer till dig.
Nej.
Hi. You can leave your stuff there if you want. Bora. Cada meta. Welcome everyone. This is Social Dissonance. It's a durational concert. Our score, you can find it over there in the stand. We are inviting you to interpret it together with us. I have to inform you that we are being filmed and the video is streamed online on Periscope. And tomorrow it's going to be projected in this room. And I would ask you to stay for the whole performance because, or maybe concert is a better word. Because if people are coming and going, then the situation is not being maintained and it's very hard to keep the energy flowing. So that's it.
And we can break Sergio.
I'm Daphne, by the way. Please come. You can leave your stuff over there if you want, and please join us.
Close our eyes for a few minutes. And first, let's focus on our breath. second thought is on what we can hear. Sounds from very close to us, or very far away
from here.
Car passing,
an airplane, the lights of this room,
our own breath. Without opening our eyes, let's turn our head towards the right side and let this movement affect your whole body. It can inspire you more. Don't be afraid to touch the elbows. And back to the center. And the other side, the left side. And back to the center.
Please keep your eyes closed and try to make a circle. And let's stop without opening our eyes, and please, let's think
Each of us, could we think where we are exactly in this room and what kind of shape we have made it?
Do you have some questions? No, this is in Greek. There is also in English. Yes, yes.
I think this concert is going to be.
Is that clear? Does it seem clear?
So I am materializing my voice. right now and creating a center of attention. And first I'm going to read what is in my hand right now, which is a text which was given to me a few seconds ago. It's called Social Dissonance. Listen carefully. The audience is your instrument. Play it in order to practically understand how we are generally instrumentalized. Prepare the audience with concepts, questions, and movements as a way to explore the dissonance that exists between the individual narcissism that capitalism promotes and our social capacity, between how we conceive ourselves as free individuals with agency, and the way that we are socially determined by capitalist relations, technology, and ideology. Reflect on the I, we, relation while defining social dissonance. Help the collective subject to emerge. Well, you look at me as an individual. There are several people in this room with several backgrounds of why they are in this room. There's a camera which is filming me right now. I know that my image is going to be even projected in the future, so this moment is not as ephemera as normally my presence on the stage would mean. All these factors for me enhance the feeling of me being completely separated from you. It is my heart which goes a little faster than probably yours because I'm nervous because I'm speaking some words that are just being invented right now in my head. And this is why I wonder how this state of being separated could change, how, as the text says, the collective subject might emerge with all of us, not just me telling you words, me as an active part and you as a passive listener.
Languages separate us and almost everything. There are different figures. You are line, and I'm me. Me is I is a point. Yes, and that could be also one moment of my personal dissonance. Well, in fact, I can't imagine what can we do together. Let's make something.
Thank you. I woke up this morning and the sun was purple. And I walked down the street and I saw a dog. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and glory are yours, now and forever. Amen.
What?
You don't want to speak?
I'm speaking, but I do not want what I have to say.
Nothing's gonna change the world. Nothing's gonna change the world. Nothing gonna change the world. Nothing gonna change the world. Listening in alienation. Inside this room of pain, nothing gonna change the world. Nothing gonna change the world. Nothing gonna change the
Again. στο τσακίρ και φύσαστε. Τώρα με άλλο και εγώ την εκδίκησή μου. Δεν έχω καταλάβει τίποτα. Λέτε αγγλικά, σιγανά, με ηχό, δεν πιάνω τίποτα.
Producing something? Is the collective subject being created?
Easy.
Anybody else?
What makes me feel uncomfortable is that there is somehow from you guys like a master plan or something, but you pretend that there is not. But you're doing things, you talk to somebody, but while the other person is doing something else, it doesn't feel like a safe space. And doesn't feel like equality. And equality is more important than freedom if you want to have a collective subject to emerge.
Today we started again with a collective move. We made a circle right immediately after we started. And in my opinion, this helps people to be more participate more. This singing together and creating sounds seems like a collective something, but not a collective subject. I would guess that the collective subject would have language also, and I think is also problematic because everyone has its own language, and not only different languages, but also different systems of thinking, like ideologies, and I guess it's quite impossible to speak with one voice. What do you say? People participated though.
Very much into it. They're participating very much, and they. I don't know. Maybe because we chose them at first to do the thing, the out loud thinking. I think that the out loud thinking was good stuff. But actually, we asked for expectations, not for general thoughts. And yeah. I can understand why the expectations are not so clear. Yeah. But after that you had clear suggestions. So I don't know why you couldn't share them with the other people in the first place. So yeah, this makes me wonder a little bit about the problem, yes, maybe of language. Of course, we don't know what you said. Maybe you described what you've done after. But I think we would need some more talking today in order to understand the whole thread. Although confusion is useful sometimes, I think a little more thinking would be good, but this idea with the microphone and each one of us having the opportunity to do and to suggest anything he or she wants, I cannot understand how it is so not so restricted. I can't understand where the restriction is based really. In suggesting or in starting something and see if the group follows, of course, and how.
What is collective experience about following?
considering what you said, I think today we had some very clear relationships between the performers and the audience, and I think that this is why we had these restrictions. And we communicated through this microphone, which was quite interesting. And that's why I played a little bit more with that, as you can see. It had to do a lot with power, I think, because also the microphone is a power symbol, or the legs.
Beige.
Beige. The beige, yeah. And we couldn't really go further than that. So I think that's why the energy was a bit stuck. I would like to mention that it was all improvised. So we play with some ideas, but nothing is really set, in case you are wondering.
I feel like the beginning, because there are people that were taken away from us, because we started as a group, but then you took people out and you put them very far away from us in the setting with the lights and everything. It felt like there was an expectation of something to happen, either from their side or perhaps you were trying to orchestrate something. And so I think that's, for me, at least built. I think that's what caused the thing to kind of get stuck in a way, because then I felt like there's a sense of us against them, whoever them and us are. There's at least these two groups somehow. So yeah, I don't know, I just feel a bit lost, like how do we build a collective action when I do feel this sense of, yeah, in a way, unsafe space, because, yeah, I don't know, there's something that, like, I feel like if I do something, it could be wrong or right. There could be a right and wrong somehow. I don't know.
For a very long time, I felt that we were all quite passive. I think we were carried away with this thing with the microphone and the singing and the clapping, and the whole thing was kind of reduced into making sounds. I was expecting for someone to object to this at some point, but apparently nobody did.
But I feel like in an attempt to get somewhere, everyone is just trying to sort of join in and support each action that's being proposed, to sort of see like where it's supposed to go or where it should go. I don't know, I don't feel like there's been time to object to anything, really. Because in my opinion, I feel like I'm still just trying to figure out what's happening. So I would prefer to just, okay, let's go with that idea and let's see where it takes us.
I have a general problem with the setting of this situational performance. Because it puts in the letter words which were very strong, highly connotated, words like capitalism, words like being instrumentalized, words like being mutually instrumentalized, and it puts the collective subject as something opposite of this, as something which is more achievable, something which is more positive, something which is, and for me, always something that's very reactionary, because it makes reference to a past where there was maybe a collective being which was in a different mindset and that we lost somehow. But I don't think that with this mindset we can actually tackle problems of our present, because it's a mindset of the past and we have to invent something else. And this collective subject, okay, it would be nice if it merged in this room and if it can tackle, but maybe we have to look into the problems which are mentioned in this letter, like capitalism, like individualism, like narcissism, and see if there's any good coming out of it, if we can transform it, and not putting something against it, but to embrace in a way, I don't know, it's just new thoughts, but embrace something and start with a positive energy and not like this setting, putting something that we all assume that we are, individualist, narcissist, and trying to oppose this and creating something new. This is a very negative energy. This is why there's no safe space being able to be created. And when you are saying that you felt very something being very passive here, and people not interacting and not giving a position to it, it feels like, how do you say, like, how do you say this in English? It's like being in a court, somebody judging our actions.